Well, this morning, a man is recovering after he was impaled by a statue. Police say the 21-year-old man was climbing the deer statue yesterday at Aiken's Oval when he slipped and was impaled by an antler. The man is now listed in stable condition.